I wanted to share something with y'all because I hear this all the time. People are like, oh, you're not an Israelite. You're from West Africa. Y'all were sold as slaves and die. Just get over it. Do your research. So y'all know what I did. I did my research. So you're going to go on loc.gov. That's Library of Congress.gov. It's a legit site. You're going to type in Negro land in the search bar. Click enter. And you're going to come across a map. Click that map. And this map was created by cartographer Emmanuel Bowen back during the 1700s. So he ain't have Google back then. So he had to have known where everybody was located to create this map. So we see we're on the west coast of Africa. This was in the thick of the slave trade. And we see we have the Gold Coast. And we have the Slave Coast, where we was sold, right? As slaves. All right, cool. So what does that say above Slave Coast, where it says the K? Kingdom of what? Kingdom of Judah. Let me scroll out, make sure my eyes aren't deceiving me. And then let me scroll back in. And what does it say, Kingdom of Judah? Yeah, it's still there. Oh, okay. I mean, you can't make this stuff up, y'all.